CFA soldiers deployed to Wala Yamasa have been annihilated. There are no signs of combat, nor any endemic disease. All the adults just disappeared. Only children were left. All those kids were ever taught was how to fight, and now they're free of the control of adults. They've become a regular bunch of marauders, raiding nearby villages, beating people and destroying property. Our contract comes from the government. We're to locate this militia, these kids, and kill them. But I say we do this the Diamond Dogs way. The government wants these raids to stop. We can see to that, but not by killing kids. We're going to disarm, demobilize, and reintegrate them. A DDR operation. To begin with, extract their commander to Mother Base. Once they lose that kid, the one they call White Mamba, the rest of the group will fall apart by itself.
Capture the White Mamba, the child soldier's commander, and bring him back to Mother Base. First off, head for Wala Yamasa. checked on board. Leave the rest to us. He's coming too. Roger that. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. Mamba showed up in this village out of the blue and took command of the child soldiers. The surrounding villages have been victims of their raids and brutality ever since. But if you extract their commander, those kids will have no choice but to stand down. Should wrap up the whole situation. They're still kids. You can't kill any one of them, including the commander. If things get rough, neutralize them by knocking them out or by tranquilizing them. Oh. coming too. Roger that. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. Subject is in.
Thank you.
coming too. Roger that. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. Outside the mission area. like the target.
This is B-Quad.
guess it all worked out in the end. Good. We captured it alive.
Soldier, you got that? Anyone here can use a knife or a gun. What you're gonna learn is how to use your head.
Let's move.
Get that under your belt, then you're free to leave.